morning with the sun in her eyes. She imagines a day with a beautiful sky. Then suddenly, without warning, a cloud appears to change the joy that she woke up to feel. So she holds on to the good that is coming. Yes, she holds on to the spirit that's running through her. She meets a man with no food to eat, yet he seems to find joy.